I should say that you're kind of a dictator in a way. You're to blame. You're a constant source of misery and pain.